Now we're just waiting for the T-Rex to come out.